Sterling's the target. Over he goes. And the referee's given a penalty. George Tyson saw that differently to those Luton defenders. So Sterling against Sealey, and the keeper saved it. Sterling's free in the middle if they can find him. There he is! Mel Sterling, 1-0.